right, guys, welcome back to Skate 3. My boy CoinOp TV, also known as Robert Welkner, saying there's a rumor that Skate 4 is gonna happen.
Black boxing around anymore. EA's probably gonna like, no kids. Oh, you gotta pay to, you know, do this.
Yeah,
you still gonna have a season ticket. You still gonna have online pass, $15 for every hour.
And then you're gonna have a Dropbox. Dropbox to get a skateboard. Oh my goodness, I got a glittery skateboard.
Yeah, oh shoot, it's a common.
Yeah, common.
Yeah,
oh, the skateboard's it's purple. It's different color, like Destiny, color coordinated. Like I was telling Kyle, it's kind of, what, how do you know which one's rare? Like, okay, this color is this one's that.
Speaking of Destiny, Destiny 2 trailer's coming now.
March 30th, right? Tomorrow.
No, I got that. Tomorrow.
I'm gonna watch it. And I'm gonna like it. Oh, that looks good. And I'm not gonna play it. That's how it is.
Mom, where's your
car? Wow. It's your goal in life.
Wow. Nice moment.
They're there. Oh! 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 Man!
He did. I mean, I guess it snaps my neck. Still a good chance. I mean, yeah, the wrist is pretty much broken.
Nah, I think you might have to worry about your neck. Your neck breaks, you're
your
dead.
Your wrist pretty much made a freaking 90-degree.
You look like Gumbo. What? Coach Frank says, put my finger. Remember Gumbo? Gumby? Gumby, actually. Remember that little character?
What?
A little Gerk. Ah, man, whatever. It's way before your time. His name is Gumby. Yeah. It's one of those stop motion characters.
Oh, I hate those things. Those things give me headaches.
Remember?
You're watching a Lego Star Wars stop motion.
Everything is up on! Everything is going up on your own! Everything is up on! And remember, I can play that song over and over again? Oh, guess what else is coming out pretty soon too?
What?
Wreck-It Ralph 2. Wreck-It Ralph 2.
When?
This is like a little teaser about it.
A trailer?
Nah, it's like a picture.
A teaser trailer for the trailer?
No, it's not a trailer. It's like a picture. It's cut.
I like when they do that.
He comes back. Oh, this guy right there is dead. Oh, I'm gonna sue.
Trailer for trailers?
Yeah, trailer for trailers. Here's a sneak peek of a sneak peek of a sneak peek. Like, oh, okay. Here's a sneak peek of that sneak peek.
I mean, it gets you hyped for the trailer.
Yeah, but don't even say anything. It's gonna come out, everybody's gonna know already.
Just release it unexpectedly. People are like, oh, shoot!
Yeah, just release it at midnight. And then.
Releasing the world ends.
And then, yeah. Okay, yeah. And then just take it off. Release it and then take it off.
Release it, but like delete like a month after that. After that, everyone will be stupid. What the heck am I talking about? Stupid.
Wow, I thought, yeah. Yeah, you showed us, Kyle.
Just unlist it.
Unlist it and then take it off a month later. You showed us. And then when I want to look for it again, where the heck, man? It was a year ago. I forgot what it looked like.
Go back and look at old trailers.
Yeah, and you realize how bad the movie was. Like,
yeah, how bad the trailers looked back then?
No. The trailers look so good, then you watch the movie, it sucks.
Yeah.
Like, hey, let's watch the old trailer of Suicide Squad.
Let's watch the trailer of Star Wars Episode
1. Oh, man. Yeah, right.
Did you even realize all the CGI they used in the trailer?
Well, back then that was considered like, oh, that's cool. I mean, I knew it was CGI, but it was kind of new back then. So I was like, oh, that's cool.
Did
and then,
you think that he was going to use just a little bit, or did you think that he was going to... Like,
nah, I knew he was going to use a lot. That's George Lucas. He's into that stuff. He's into new stuff. And then when I saw Avatar, I was like, dude, Star Wars Episode 1 CGI blows compared to Avatar CGI.
Yeah, James Cameron was...
And I was like, what the heck? These are different computers.
James Cameron was, like, drinking something when he made it.
Oh, yeah, Avatar 2 is being postponed.
Yeah, for like 20 more years.
2019.
Come on, James Cameron, hurry up and make a movie for you. Die.
Nah, man, he's trying.
You have like he already announced like they're gonna make like three other movies.
He's looking for Titanic 2.
Now they're making that Disney World thing. That's probably never gonna come out. That moment when the Disney attraction comes out before the actual scene.
Yeah, it's already out. It's already done.
Yeah, they just need to release it.
Yeah, they release it.
To make it open to Disney World.
It's gonna be like, oh yeah, we're going to Disney World in a couple years.
Yeah.
Disney World and Universal Studios for a week. And you're gonna be like 17. And you'll be like, oh my god, man, this is all.
Oh, I know.
Wow. He just bounced off of that thing. Let's go, no map. It's a new map.
I think I got a Santa Claus hat.
That ain't no Santa Claus hat. That ain't no never Santa Claus hat. That's more like a Santa Claus
hat. Here, check this out.
Mm-hmm. Wow, that's awesome, man. Wow, you showed that truck. Oh man, you know, are you sponsored, sir? Sir, can I get your autograph, man? Mm. Are you sponsored, sir? Get away, kid. I don't like you.
Yeah, I don't like you either. You smell like poo-poo. You smell like poo-poo. You smell like poo-poo with a twist of a lemon.
With a twist of lemon.
Yep, twist of lemon. He's like, kid, you don't make sense. You don't make sense. You have to kick your face in with my boot. You're not wearing boot. You're wearing slippers. Well, just pretend it's the boot.
What are you talking about?
Either way, it's gonna hurt. I'm talking nonsense. That's what parents do. Talk nonsense. Oh! See, that just split. That was totally unexpected. Oh man, he just kissed the pavement.
Oh,
he's bowed. No. Oh, look at his other leg. He broke his ankle.
Oh man.
Did not
see that coming.
That was like so, like, out of nowhere.
Oh shoot. Oh, goodbye making babies.
Oh man, you know, his baby's fine. This isn't just his ankles.
I'll try.
Yeah, you landed it. It's like, oh wow. Wow, man. Wow. You should launch from the top part.
The top?
Top of this one. Whatever.
Not my Roderick!
Oh, that hurt. Landing your face and your shoulders at the same time. Oh, that's possible. But you did it. Nice.
Let's go, boys.
Oh, you slipped. Okay, my turn. Yeah, body flips. Ooh, you did 1,008? Wow. What the heck, dude? Alright, go, man. Whoa, what was that? Oh, lag.
It's lagging.
Alright.
That It trailer, though.
Yeah, we want to watch it? Oh, my stomach.
That movie's gonna like pop up like so many trailers, you're gonna know what every jump scare is.
Yeah. Did I see the original one though? I just realized it was a
the
remake.
One?
Yeah. I remember this. I think it's on Netflix.
The one where the clown literally drank the kid's blood as like carnage.
Was that it? There's a lot of clown horror movies.
Yeah, that one epidemic at Halloween, everyone dressed up as clowns.
Or Stranger Things, that's gonna be awesome. Yeah, they're all dressed as Ghostbusters. I'm thinking in my head like, wow, where do you guys get the money to get that? Remember Stranger Things, they're dressed as Ghostbusters?
Oh yeah.
Like, wow, where'd you guys get the money to make those things? Because I didn't know back then they didn't sell those.
The studio didn't want the franchise. That's what we did.
Yeah, it was Sony. Well, Sony, right?
Yeah, Sony.
Man.
I thought
so too, but none of them want to come back. This should be like the Suns. Like, alright, like someone made a good idea, like, oh yeah, make sure like they died. So their kids are like, oh yeah, let's just try to kill the ghost that killed her parents.
Yeah, how are they gonna die? You know how sad it's gonna be when you like watch that movie as a kid when you're like 7, 30 something, you see them die.
Yeah, they
like they get eaten up by ghosts, like their limbs getting torn slowly.
Wow. Eating up slowly.
Like one guy gets like his arms like severed like this, and the mom's like eating his stomach, and then rips off his both of his arms, and then eats that.
What the heck? What the heck? That's gonna get a lot of people mad.
Like the game is like, that happens to Bill Murray's character.
He's like this. He's not screaming no more because he's in pain. So he sees a tear in his eye.
Yeah, and the son can't do anything about it because like there's one monster that's like carrying, that's like holding him.
Yeah, it's called.
And has like a little machine where has his eyes open all at all times. Like he puts his fingers on his eyelids and lifts them up so he has to see his.
Are you sure this isn't Hellraiser? It sounds more like Hellraiser than it does Ghostbusters.
That's just the first like 30 minutes of the movie.
Oh my god, yeah. That's just the first part. Kids are just crying. Sorry, kids, parents are vomiting.
I was like, yeah!
What is this? My childhood ruined. This is the intro. And then the credits roll. Ghostbusters! And you're like, what the heck? I know that's not the first scene. And now that. Ghostbusters!
The guy with the glasses in real life, he never dies, so they just get like another guy with glasses. They just get the guy who plays Napoleon Dynamite who plays him.
Wow! Younger version. He never aged.
No, like he's a special effects or something like that. I don't know. The guy plays him. So he's gonna be like really awkward and stuff.
Yeah, it's almost that too.
He must be smart.
What happened to the guy? The guy like his kids, one of the ghosts like breaks his glasses, takes his shards and puts them into his eyes.
Alright, enough. Oh my goodness. Jeez.
Oh man.
And relax. Oh, let's go down the street. Let's go all the way down the street.
All the way up.
Wow, you landed that? Oh, there's a big truck on the right. I didn't even notice that.
Ghostbusters! You're feeling strange. Neighborhood.
The song's all different.
Ghostbusters.
It gets all horrid. So it's like,
and
you hear like monsters screaming. Like apparently the ghosts are all like silly. Instead of Stay Puft, it's like really like.
Yeah, more like Event Horizon ghosts, like a lot creepy like that.
Event Horizon wasn't even that scary.
Whatever.
Probably because you know you're the one who did that. Great back then.
Yeah, that's when you know he's gonna come. See, you hear the music. Holy smoke!
Hit me!
Oh!
Like the one scene from The Dark Knight, where Joker's like, hit me! Like, hit me. Batman actually did hit him.
Hit me!
It's funny, Joker's like, you won't hit me, do what you want.
Wow! That what he said, huh? Yeah, that's what he said.
Like, word for word, he said, do what you want.
Oh, dude, come on. Alright, let me see what's over here.
This game is very graphics and Tony Hawk. It's like 20 minutes.
Yeah, people got all mad. It's like, dude, this game's garbage. I'm like, no, not me.
Play the one with the actual.
You're garbage. Remember we got stuck in the pool, we don't want to get out.
Yeah, we don't want to get out because it's not like you can just get on your skateboard.
We're stuck in it. You're stuck in the pool forever.
I like how when you want to move slowly, you press the button slightly, and your character's like a big push.
Yeah, it's like a little turbo. Like, please, man. Oh, man, help me. Help me. Oh, man. Oh, help me.
Alright, here we go.
The whole video is like this. This is the whole video.
Walking normally.
Yeah, this is the whole video. The people are like, is this a Skate 3 video? So quiet. And run.
Yeah, yeah, mom.
Get out. Oh, dude, that guy's dead. Oh, you got a flat. You got ice cream. Dang, oh. Jaywalkers. Right here, that was shake here, man. Why, you want the Oreo shake? Oh, yeah, man. Actually.
Dr. Pepper! It's everywhere.
Dr. Pepper's good.
Did you know they have cookies and cream Oreos? They have Oreo flavored Oreos. Oh. Oh, what if you do that in a truck?
Nah, you'll have to get stuck. Hey, try it, try it. Look for a truck.
This guy just wants to die.
Jeez.
He's gonna fall.
Over dramatic. What the heck?
Dude,
did he not see you?
He did not care.
Maybe you're laying down, we'll see you.
Oh man, bouncing.
Yeah, I won't let you.
You need to get some speed. The other way, you
I don't think you lift the vehicle because it'll like stuck. Oh, use your legs.
Ah, stop!
So your legs got crushed!